Viola Davis starring there in one of the films you can check out at the San Diego International Film Festival, Widows. And the film festival kicks off today. So here to tell us more about the Unstoppable Women panel, one of the panels taking place at the festival, is Tanya Mantooth, Artistic Director of the Film Festival, and Nyla Choudhury, Director of Social Impact and Innovation at UC San Diego. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
This is exciting. This is women empowerment. First, let's talk, Tanya, about the film festival. Well, it kicks off tonight and runs through the rest of the week. Tell us what people can expect.
You know what? We've got 5 days, and it's amazing. It's going to be films. We've got parties. We're honoring a number of celebrities tomorrow night. And then we have our panels over the weekend. So lots to do.
And we're talking over 135 films,
yep.
Right?
Yep.
And a lot of female directed, inspired, all that good stuff?
Absolutely. I mean, this year we have probably 50% male, 50% female directors and filmmakers. So it's great. And it's a great opportunity for people to just come out for a day and watch films.
And you can see a good film like that. I mean, yeah. I'm hooked. I'm like, oh, I want to see that. Viola Davis is great. Okay, so the Unstoppable Women panel is happening on Friday.
Yeah.
Tell us about that panel specifically.
You know, one of the things I thought was important was, one, to talk about what's happening in the Me Too, what's next, what are women kind of coming together to, you know, to message. And so I wanted to expand it beyond entertainment. So Nyla's going to join me, as well as one of the executives of Morgan Stanley's going to join the panel. We're going to get a chance to talk about when women come together and really kind of put their power and their purpose together, what we can achieve.
Absolutely. So Nyla, you're going to be on this panel. Talk about some of the things you hope to focus on and what your message to the audience will be.
I would talk about women's role as leaders, as economic empowerment, and then I would talk about women and their responsibility towards the world. Because when you're in a film world, or if you're a business leader, everybody looks up to you, you reach million lives, and you have a responsibility to give the right message out of how to, like, lean in and pull people up and allow women to voice. And like the Me Too movement, we've been working on it, and I feel when women come together with the power and connect with a purpose, they are unstoppable.
And I know you are talking really about innovation, social impacts in your line of work at UCSD, but art, you know, sometimes it can imitate life, and life imitates art, and art in this way, filmmaking, can really be a powerful tool in helping to, as you say, get women to lean in and make a change and accomplish something.
You know what, I think one of the things that's important is that with women having more, a bigger voice in the entertainment as well as in business, it really gives them a chance to message out and to craft and to start to tell those stories that so many other women want to see.
So what are the film highlights that people should be looking forward to this week? I mean, if they were going to pick one day and maybe a couple films, what would you say are the not-to-miss films?
Oh, man, that's tough. Well, we're opening tonight with a Melissa McCarthy film called Can You Ever Forgive Me? Powerful film and great role for her. I think everybody would enjoy it. Widows is terrific. We've got a great film called The Hate U Give that really is topical and timely about what's going on in the African-American community. So there's so many great films. I would say get a weekend pass. Just come out. You can see as many films as you want.
Okay, so there are tickets still available. How do people go about doing that, and what's the price range?
So sdfilmfest.com, you can go on. We really try to make it affordable. You can buy a single ticket for $16, all the way up to a VIP experience, about $600, but everything in between. So just come out, you know, enjoy, binge watch, meet some people, have a good time.
Yes, you don't have to Netflix and chill at home.
Exactly.
So really important, too, that people should know you oftentimes get a chance to speak with some of the actors and creators of the films to learn more about what perhaps inspired them to make the film.
This year we have over 200 filmmakers flying in from around the world. And so, and the films we've curated come from 24 countries. So you're going to get a chance to meet filmmakers that are traveling all the way around the globe to be here and to screen their film. So come out and experience that.
This is fantastic. We're hoping a lot of people take advantage. It's certainly not to miss. So you can go to our website and get that information again, KUSI.com. Thank you both for being here
Thank
this
you.
Morning, Tanya and Nyla. I appreciate it.
Well,